Good evening, people.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening, Mr. Montoya.
Hello.
Good evening, teacher.
Okay, people, let's get started. I'm going to take the attendance. Okay. 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 Alejandra Beatriz Guzmán. Here. Andrea Fabiola Mengíbar. Cecilia de Los Ángeles Adrián.
Here, teacher.
César Guadalupe Enríquez. Edgar Abel Tejada.
Present teacher.
Okay. Edson Stanley Hernández.
Present teacher.
Okay, welcome. Elvira Lorenza Álvarez. Here. Ileana Marielos Guerrero.
I'm here.
Okay, welcome. Irma Raquel García.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Joana Yesenia García.
Present, teacher.
José Daniel Chávez.
Present teacher.
Catherine Alejandra Hernandez.
Present teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. Welcome. Nidia Esmeralda Marroquín.
Present teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. Welcome. Rafael Alejandro Anaya.
Present.
Okay, welcome. Reina Elizabeth Guerrero. Samuel Isaac Flores. Tania Pamela Montoya.
Present, Mister.
Samuel Isaac, Angel, Elvira Lorenza, oh, César Guadalupe, Andrea Fabiola.
Present teacher.
Oh, César. Andrea Fabiola and Alejandra Beatriz, not yet. Okay. Well, we're going to start with the self-assessment. There are some exercises here we're going to do. The first one is this, picking people preference. What we have here. What, we have a question here. What two qualities would you like someone to have for this situation? Okay. What qualities, they are talking about two qualities for these people, for this person, okay? Qualities that you would like they have. What qualities, what two qualities would you like a person to go on vacation with? how? What two qualities, okay. A person to go on vacation with. A person to share an apartment with. A person to work on a class project with, right? But try to do it in this way. So the idea is to practice the topic we studied on page 4, relative pronoun. Yeah, remember this. Okay. I like guys who aren't too serious, or I like guys that aren't too serious. Right? So that is the idea. The idea is to practice using this, that pronouns. And we have an example here. Look at the question, okay? What kind of person would you like to go on vacation with? Here. Well, I'd prefer someone who is fairly independent. Okay? The idea is to write a sentence like that. Just to, and later we're going to practice certain conversations, no? But right now, a person to go on vacation with. Well, someone who I don't know is not
with a good humor.
Okay, someone, I would say someone who is not afraid of I don't know. Someone with a good humor or whatever. Okay, so the idea is to use these structures, right? But first I'll give you time to write what are the qualities you would like this person has, okay? A person to go on vacation with, a person to share an apartment with, a person to work on a class project. You can write two qualities, two characteristics, that's better. Now, two qualities per. Okay, let's do that first. Work on that, please. Okay, 2 minutes. Then I'll send you to work in groups to have this short conversation, okay? Okay, now I want you to practice using this question or something similar.
Okay, teacher.
Right? What kind of person would you like to go on a vacation with? What kind of person would you like to share an apartment with? What kind of person would you like to work on a class project with? Yeah, and then your classmate. I have to respond, and it's your turn, you have to respond. I prefer someone who, someone that, da, 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 and you give the quality, okay? That is the idea, to practice this kind of short conversation.
All right, teacher.
Oops. Okay, join the breakout rooms, please, and practice. Remember, use that structure. Person who, a person that, etc.
I think we have done, guys. Everything clear as a chocolate. As a hot chocolate.
It's a piece of cake.
Yeah.
With me and good and bad.
Yes. Okay. What about you, Catherine?
I prefer to share an apartment.
Okay, welcome back. Let me ask you some questions to practice, okay? Let me start with the button to talk. Okay, let's see, Irma.
Tell me, teacher.
Okay, is here.
See, see.
Okay, Irma. Okay. What kind of person would you like to share an apartment with?
I share apartment with someone who is not egotistic and he likes to share with me.
Ah, okay.
He's not boring.
Okay, very good. Nice roommate. Good, thank you. Rafael.
Tell me.
Okay, Rafael, what kind of person would you like to work on a class project?
I would like in a class project with a person who someone who is responsible and proactive.
Okay. Good. Nidia, what kind of person would you like to go on vacation with? Nidia. Okay, Catherine.
Tim.
What kind of person would you like to go on vacation with?
I prefer someone who is outgoing, who likes to talk, who is funny, and someone who is curious about new things.
Okay, interesting, good. Jose Daniel, what kind of person would you like to share an apartment with? There, Jose Daniel. Okay, let's go with Joanna.
Okay, teacher.
What kind of person would you like to share an apartment with?
Someone who is friendly. Social responsable, algo así, ¿verdad? Responsable.
Possible.
Responsable. Who is not egoística.
Thanks, Inge. Okay, good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Eliana. Hello. Edson.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Edson. What kind of person would you like to work on a class project with?
Project. And someone projects people who come up with interesting ideas to new discover.
Okay. Good. Edgar, what are you there? Edgar?
Yes, go ahead.
Okay. What kind of person would you like to share an apartment with?
I would like to share an apartment with someone who is honest, clean, and organized.
Okay. Good. Let's see. These are.
Tell me, mister.
Okay, Cesar, what kind of person would you like to go on vacation with?
I would like to go on a vacation with someone who is very friendly and someone who have fun with them.
Okay. Cecilia.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Cecilia, what about you? What kind of person would you like to go on vacation with?
I prefer someone who is adventurous, kind, and responsible.
Okay. And Alejandra, what kind, are you there, Alejandra?
Yes.
What kind of person would you like to share an apartment with?
I would like to share an apartment with someone who is organized, responsible, and someone who likes the good music.
Okay. Very good. Very good. You know, I would like to go on vacation with someone who is rich. Yeah, so I won't pay for anything. Okay, very good. Let's see now. Now let's work on this. What job would you like to have? Well, the idea is to complete this chart, but asking these kind of questions, okay? Oh, I will send you to work in pairs again. You have to complete this chart. You're going to write the name of your classmate, the job he or she would like to have, what are the good points for that job, what are the bad points for that job. And you are going to get that information from a conversation like this. What job would you like to have? Well, I like to be, I don't know, I like to be a pilot, for example. What would be the good points? Well, traveling around the world, traveling to different countries or different cities would be interesting. Meeting or a lot of people would be nice, okay, or something like that, okay? The good points for the job. Okay, and would there be any bad points? Yeah, you are not staying at home many days, not staying at home, time for the special occasions would be a problem. Okay, you can use these expressions in your conversation. I wouldn't be good at, or I would enjoy, or I would dislike, I wouldn't be interested in, or I would be interested in, I would be excited by, I wouldn't be excited by. Okay. So I will give you time basically to do this in pairs. Prepare a conversation where the two of you interact, asking the questions and responding them. Prepare your conversation very well. And I'll give you time to present your conversation to the class. Right? This is what we are going to do. Any question with the activity, people?
No, teacher.
Okay. So I hope everyone be able to run small groups. Let me see. If you are alone in your group, wait. I will move some people. I will move you or I will move someone to be with you, okay? Because right now, you are, as you will be sent to work in pairs, okay? In pairs. So, join the breakout room, please. And then I will see if I have to move someone. Hi, Reina. Hello. You won't be able to work, right? Okay, so I'll stay here. I was asking you in order to see if I sent someone to work with you, but seems that you're busy. No problem.
Sistema, por ejemplo.
Okay, gracias. Okay, well, I think it's important learning
okay. To finish.
Well, would there be any bad points? We can say
it's too demanding.
Traveling around the world. Traveling around the world.
Oh, hello.
Aquí estoy, teacher. Hi, la compañera teacher. Está trabajando.
Sí, teacher, I'm sorry. Todavía estoy trabajando.
Oh, Nidia is at work.
Yes, at work today.
Bueno, compañera, le voy a decir lo que puse yo. Ya voy, que estoy en grupo. Vale, le voy a decir. Vale. Dice.
Hello, people.
Hi.
Are you working together?
Not yet. Me falta la última, teacher. Pero no sé las otras compañeras. Sí, a terminar.
Catherine and Alejandra, are you there?
No.
No.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. So the idea is to prepare a conversation together, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, people, we don't have time to hear your conversation. Keep them in your notes, okay? On Monday, we're going to give you time to share your, okay? You have time to practice. You can finish it during the weekend. And we are going to listen to your conversations on Monday, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay.
Have a nice weekend. Monday. Enjoy.
Have a nice week.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you very much.
Good evening.
Bye. Have a good weekend, everyone.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Have a good night, everyone.